Natalie here, and I'm going to start doing something new for our page, and I hope that you find it helpful. I'm going to try to highlight different essential oils and blends and other products over time, and I'm going to take an alphabetical approach, which seems to be pretty popular, and that'll give you a chance to learn about things that you haven't used before, and I will share different ways that our family uses these things. So I'm going to start with Arborvitae, and so I'll hold this a little closer so that you can see it, Arborvitae, and I learned about this essential oil a couple years ago at our conference in Salt Lake City, and from what I remember, it comes from the Pacific Northwest and Canada, and Canada is really well known for the way it takes care of its forests. In fact, for the last 20 years, there has been like a zero deforestation rate. So they take really great care and take pride and love the forests that they have. So this Arborvitae comes from the Arborvitae tree, and there's a special way that it is sourced. So there's a scientist, and I'll try to, in the comments section, give you a link so that you can learn more about this. There was a researcher who found a way to source this essential oil without having to cut down any trees. And so as trees are identified to be removed from the forest, they're sent to lumber mills, and those mills will create the boards that they want to from the trees. And the sawdust that's left over is what this gentleman uses to source this oil from. And I think that's just fabulous. So he takes the sawdust that is left over and he steam distills it to get this beautiful essential oil from it. And then the leftover pulp is used for something else, and I can't remember what that is. But this Arborvitae oil is one of my husband's favorites, and he likes to put a little bit under his nose because he just really likes the way that it smells. Personally, to me, it smells like sharpened pencils, and it's not my favorite oil to go to from a fragrance standpoint, but lots of people enjoy it. I will use this essential oil for the wellness benefits that it provides, and so, you know, I use On Guard on an ongoing basis to support my immune system. So it gives my body the tools that it needs to have a strong immune system. But occasionally, you know, whether I've run myself down or I've said yes to too many things or I'm in the wrong place at the wrong time, I will pick up something. And that's when I will add the Arborvitae to what I'm doing. So I'll continue with my On Guard on the bottom of my feet, but I will also add the Arborvitae a couple times a day because Arborvitae is known to provide the body with support when dealing with a fungal threat, a bacterial threat, or a viral threat. And it's one of those essential oils that I turn to when I really need some additional support. It's also known to provide respiratory support, and it starts with an A, so I'm starting with Arborvitae, and I hope that you will enjoy this series and look for additional information in the comments section, and you'll hear from me again soon. Thanks. Bye.